Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about a person is brought to the emergency with history of something stuck in his throat during the dinner. Progressive dyspnea is seen. Here the possible diagnosis is choking. We should do Heimlich maneuver. Thank you and thank you for watching.